Classic OG Clodbuster. 22 years old. Ejecto body, but it works. That's all I was worried about. Still gotta fix the four-wheel steering. Turning radius on this thing without it sucks. But she's a ripper. Not bad for a car from 2000.
Pick up the rocks.
Oh, battery's dead.
Thank you.
Yes, he said, nope, too hot. I guess 8 or 9 passes is too much. I guess the last time it hit there, it leveled it out enough to where it could jump off it. I wanted to get that sick flip again.
For anyone that has a Rift that was thinking about locking the diffs, it's not a good idea with these things. Because when they land, you need that open diff. But, see the normal diff? Seems like a locked diff. Until weight. Silicone earplug. Put a little bit of the regular oil into it. Smash down that silicone earplug into it, and it almost locks the diff. There you go. Oh, rod ends. Gotta love them rod ends.
I know I can.
You have really grippy, soft tires. He has stock hard tires.
Yeah, he also doesn't have the turning radius to get onto it. He's gonna have to Austin Powers that shit.
You know what? This is
fine. There you go. Stick to the left. Oh!
Ow!
You might be working on your truck in the wrong spot.
My motor's not even, barely even warm.
Oh no.
I love it called Poppy.
Whoa! There we go.
Come over left. There you go. What size of X system is in
there?
2300? This is what we do out at Southwood. Trying to climb a damn tree.
Not trying, I am climbing the damn tree.
There it goes.
Ooh, floating tire.
Preload tire?
That, oh, yeah. This tire's fucking floating.
There's, what? There's only three wheel in it.
That tire in the air. Dude, that's got to be 8 feet up, easy.
Oh, fuck, it's got to be higher than that.
I'm 6 foot and that thing's, the front end's 3 feet higher than me. Damn! Back bumper said, not today.
And that's why I use steel bumpers.
I need to make some bumpers for this thing. Ugh.
Because it's a Ford fucking Ranger.
Yeah. I don't think the frame rails are right anymore. But I gotta say, I am impressed with this thing. Last half of the trip, two-wheel drive. Motor never even got hot, and that thing is just twisted. Cause that's how the Danger Ranger rolls. It's so twisted. That back bumper should be flush with the body.
OG Pinky. God, it's so slow. I haven't driven a stock rust slash in I don't even know how long. They're still fun as hell, though. I mean, it's a slash.
It's so slow though. It's amazingly slow. Oh, it almost pulled the wheelie. That was amazing. Oh, and there goes that beautiful OG pink slash body. Road rash.